Heading to pro volleyball in the V-League, we go to Daejeon for two matches. First, to the ladies. Korea Ginseng Corporation faced the Hyundai E&C Hillstate, and the Hillstate build up the 2-0 lead behind Polina Rahimova. Hyundai E&C drop one, but end up taking it in four sets. And for the men, the Samsung Hwajae Bluefangs overpower the KEPCO Vixtorm for the 3-set-to-1 victory. It's their fifth win in a row as the Bluefangs start to pull away at number one.